Charlotte here at Liverpool Film Festival. I've got the pleasure of being joined by Sebastian, who is the director of Inside the Wardrobe. Sebastian, can you tell us a little bit about your film and what people can expect from it?
They can expect a really strange movie because I tried to recreate nowadays kind of movies we're not supposed to do anymore. Expressionist movies, like German ones, but with the digital possibilities we have nowadays.
Yeah. And what can you tell us about the creative process, how the film went from just being an idea to what it is today?
It's a long story. I'll give you the short short version. I found a city in France. It's called Troyes, and I really fell in love with this city because I was looking for a place with a strange look, and it has this strange look because it's timber, wood, architecture everywhere, and that reminds me all the German movies, and we filmed there, and then we modified the image in post-production. We decided to give an inclination,
wow,
yeah, to all the walls, all the building. We want the city to reflect the feelings of the main character. That's why when, for example, you feel oppressed, the old city looks like it's falling on him, and it was a long process.
Wow, it sounds so interesting. And what can you tell us about what you're going to be doing at the film festival this weekend?
I'm going to watch a lot of movies, first of all.
Brilliant.
And in between, trying to discover Liverpool, because it's my first time. And
how are you finding it in the city?
I fell in love yesterday when I arrived because it was good weather. A little less this morning,
not great,
I really love the city.
Absolutely brilliant. And what can you tell us about your plans for the future with your film? What are you going to do next?
I'm actually writing a feature.
Wow.
And other shorts and a TV show. In fact, it's a period when I'm writing a lot. And my hope is that this movie will be made. And see.
That's incredible. And if people want to check out your film, where can they find it?
They can find a lot of my videos on my site, sebastiankaffer.com. My features are there too, but you need a password.
Thank you so much, Sebastian. Best of luck with your film and with all of your future projects.